Heute würde ich dann aber dann doch mal nach der Schule retten und so. Piep, 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 piep.
Hello.
Hello.
I realize this is sudden, but I'm Margaret. We met at the Velvet Room the other day. There is one important point I forgot to warn you about. So I thought it best to contact you immediately. Going
okay.
to save your friends is a selfless and noble deed. By all means, we encourage and support you in regards to this matter. But to proceed too hastily in that quest will mean facing one battle after the next.
Okay.
Though you may be pressed for time, devoting yourself to battles will not quench your heart's yearnings.
Oh,
the bonds
mm-hmm.
created through social links are another important means of strengthening the powers of your persona.
Ja, aber wenn ich meine Freunde rette, dann kriege ich doch Social Links, logischerweise.
Do not hasten heedlessly through your days. And remember the importance of moving at a sustainable pace. Please remember that. Well then,
okay,
if you'll excuse me.
Ich wurde gewarnt, dass man nicht zu schnell durch die Story durchballern soll. Das habe ich ja genau gerade nicht getan, oder? Das ist doch vollkommen fein. Persona 3 Kalender im Hintergrund. You took Margaret's advice too hard. You should think carefully about how you spend your days. Ich würde gerne wissen, wie hoch mein Courage jetzt ist. Da kommt doch Juske wieder, oder? Nee. Yo! Oh, what's up? You got morning practice? Ah, der Sportclub ist heute, oder? You can hear the two talking. You know how guys can join the sport club starting today, right? I thought that maybe if I ran around a little, that would be some good promotion. Dude, if you run around that, how your people gonna know which club you're in? I didn't think about that. Ah, that's classic you. I hope our club gets some fresh blood too. It gets everyone excited. Are you guys not going to try and get people to sign up? I don't know about that. Everyone's saying they want a girl to be our manager though. Oh hey, let's stop by the shrine in the shopping district on our way home today. Might as well pray for some newcomers. We are leaving that up to God now. Well, alright. Oh yeah, did you hear that rumor about the thing that lived in the shrine? I did, I wonder if it's true. Does have ended for today. The fog will come after several days of rain. You must prepare the actions. You recall being told that you can join a sports club. Maybe you can find out how to join one by visiting the faculty office on the first floor of the classroom building. We'll have opportunities to meet people in town or at school. You may build social links with some of them, of these people through your interactions with them. Time will pass as you build your social links, however your friendships will influence the result of a fused persona. If you create a persona of the same arcana as the social link you've built, that persona is granted an experience bonus after the fusion. Seek out the people with whom you can build social links. Okay, mir geht ja das Lied, das hier in der Schule kommt, der ist schon auf dem Sack. Immer dieses Happy, Happy. Status? Nee. Ah doch. Moment, hieß es nicht Courage has increased? Aber hier ist doch gar kein Courage increase. Warum sehe ich den hier nicht? Ich dachte, ich habe da jetzt ein Level abgekriegt. Oh Mann. Muss ja nochmal futtern gehen, ja. Ah, herzlichen Dank. Just started working at June's, but there are all these upperclassmen from school here too. They're all third years who aren't going to college, so they have enough free time to go to get real jobs. Just better if I quit June's, maybe I look for a better place to work. Did you hear Konya Senpai appeared on the Midnight Channel? Okay, das hat man schon. Ich gehe davon aus, die meisten von denen, mit denen muss ich nicht reden. Ich glaube, das ist Quatsch, wenn ich mich nochmal durch alle durchquäle. So, ich weiß aber nicht, ob die Zeit vergeht, wenn wir heute dem Club joinen. Knowledge has increased hat übrigens auch nichts gebracht und unseren Stats, unseren Personal Stats. Fällt mir aber gerade so auf. Wir haben immer noch die gleiche Ausprägung. So, hier war doch die Ecke mit dem... Moment. Ne, hier. Da. Oh, wait. Was? Wo? Da drüben. Ah, das ist der Typ, der steht auch davor, vor dem Club-Ding. Du bist neu. Hey, man, what do you think of the mountains? Ach, ne, ja, den hat man schon. Ne, das Nurse Office? Ja, eins weiter, wa? The Faculty Office, maybe you can inquire about joining a club. Go inside and ask about clubs.
You want to join a club?
Oh Gott, ihr sieht so scheiße aus. Holy shit.
Oh no, I know what you're really after. You're just trolling for girls, aren't you? Admit it. Listen up, a club is supposed to be...
For some reason you find yourself getting lectured.
So, still want to join a club?
Ask about cultural clubs, multiple clubs.
Two cultural clubs at the same time? Are you trying to get the most out of your school life? We don't allow students to be in two sports club or two cultural clubs. One of each is permitted. Got it? So, are we done here?
Cultural clubs.
Too bad you can join the cultural clubs after April 25th. This must be a lesson that it's not so easy to meet girls. Now, is it? So, are we done here?
Sports clubs.
Trying to break a youthful sweat, are you? You can join either the soccer club or the basketball club. After leaving the faculty office, make a left and go through the exit down the hall to get to where the sports club meet. By the way, club days are Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. Sport clubs don't meet on rainy days. Got it?
Oh. Ein Club sind direkt 3 Tage, die wir verlieren. Und wir dürfen wahrscheinlich auch nicht zu oft fehlen. Ah, deswegen fängt am Dienstag an, weil heute ist der erste Tag dann.
So, are we done here?
Okay.
Go home already. Are you staying at the school to hang out with the girl later on or something?
Okay. Ich würde wenn dann den Basketballclub nehmen. Ich bin kein Fußballclub-Typi, wobei ich habe viel Fußball gespielt in meiner. Also mit Freunden hat Fußball gespielt in der Vergangenheit. Aber. Ich glaube, Basketball ist cooler. Ich finde das skillter insgesamt. Passiert das, wenn ich rausfliege aus dem Club wieder, weil ich zu selten gekommen bin? Moment. Hier ist falsch. Ich hätte geradeaus durchgehen müssen. Dahin muss ich, glaube ich, ne? Go to the gym or the field from here and see if the clubs are participating. Do you want to join the basketball or the soccer club? Come to think of it, recall Igor's words. As you form bonds by becoming involved with others, your own social links will gradually develop. The power of these social links is what will determine your persona's abilities. You wonder if you can create a social link here. Will you join the basketball or the soccer club? Take a tour first. Ich will Basketball spielen. Let's go Basketball spielen.
Alright guys, listen up. You have a new teammate. You all know Ben the Lion, right? He's from the city, so I'm sure he's got some moves he's just waiting to show off. I'd say this season is in the bag. I'm even thinking about making him captain.
What the fuck? Ich hab doch nicht einmal einen Ball in der Hand gehabt. Warum sollte man mich zum Kapitän machen wollen?
Sounds good to me. Morning is a big pain anyway. Why don't you say something to the team?
I'm your new captain. Cool, that takes care of that. The team is goofing around. Well, you guys can take it. Ich dachte tatsächlich, dass ich hier Courage krieg, Courage Bonus, aber. Can take it from here. I've gotta go check on the soccer team.
Ben, why don't you just watch for today, alright? I'm taking off now.
Okay, ich bin Captain und guck nur zu.
Hey.
What do you think of your first day here?
Oh yeah, I'm Koichijo.
I'm Koichijo, second year, same as you. Nice to meet ya. Good to see someone else take an interest in the team.
Oh, I'm beat.
Cool, aren't you done yet?
Oh.
Is this a new guy? He's a transfer student. Hmm, that's cool.
Daisuke Nagase, nice to meet you.
Soccer team, second year. Ku and I go way back. Ah, okay. Yeah, too far back. I'm getting sick of seeing your face. Wow. Heh. Did everyone take off early like usual? Yep. I suggested we work on rebounding, but they were all like, that's too tiring. So all we did was take a few shots. Hmm. But I shouldn't scare Ben with my bitching on this first day. We've got a lot of members who don't show up to practice, but basketball's fun. You've played before, right? I used to play all the time, a little, nope, never. I used to play all the time.
Really? So
can't wait to play you. We became friends with Ku Ichio of the basketball team and Daisuke Nagase of the soccer team. Feel a faint of bond becoming between the three of you.
Pa-pow!
What's this then? Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou hast established a new bond. It brings thee closer to the truth. Thou shalt be blessed when creating persons of the strength arcana. Okay. Klar. Sport, Stärke. We have established the fellow athlete social link of the strength arcana. You may earn XP bonus for strength arcana. Okay. Oh yeah, do you know the practice schedule? We meet on Tuesdays, Thursdays and Saturdays. It's a simple sport, but if you do it right, I'm sure you'll toughen up. Oh, here's no practice on rainy days either, because the other clubs take over the gym. Okay, obwohl wir drinnen spielen, machen wir trotzdem an regelmäßigen Tagen nichts. Okay. It sucks being such a small team. And of course we don't practice the week before exams. Okay. Are you stuck polishing the boards again? Yeah, where they go to their parties, I get to stay here and play with boards. I love them boards. Alter.
Das ist so zweideutig! Alter!
Man, I wanna go party too. I help you! Let's get this done and get out of here. Help out. Be an ass and leave. Help out.
Huh? Hey.
You do that? You're a real pal, man. I think I'm tearing up. Cool, exuberant. Ich find mal hoher Freud. You decided to go home after helping. Ja, wahrscheinlich jetzt Abend, ne? Ja, ja, klar. Wir konnten also hier wieder niemanden retten. I come back. Und Dingens ist nicht zu Hause. Das heißt aber, ich kann rausgehen. Wenn ich hier hochgehe, ist direkt resting, oder? And I can also as of today, you can spend the night in your room. You can also work outside once you have a job. You will be able to leave home to access it in the shopping district. The calendar near the door to your room has important dates listed on it, so make use of it to plan your time. This month's schedule is nothing, basically. Shower day? What's in shower day? Beginning of school. Was ist ein Shower Day? Und hier stehen meine Trainings jetzt nicht drin. Das ist doch kacke. Was ist denn das hier? Constitution in Nature Day, Children's Day, Midterms. Hier wird also kein Training stattfinden. Hier muss ich einfach die Examen lernen. Uiuiui, Test Results. Okay. Dojima provided you with this shelf. You don't have anything to place on it. Which program would you watch? Watch the Midnight Channel, watch the weather forecast, quit. Check. The food has been prepared. If you would like to pass time to the next day without doing anything, sleep on the futon, you may have a dream. Go to sleep. No. Okay. There is a desk. Your knowledge may increase if you study here. Do you want to study? Yes. Let's study in the night. You decided to study. Your knowledge has increased. As you study, you read a number of dictionary entries that piqued your interest. Your knowledge has increased. Direkt zweimal. Woohoo! Haben wir jetzt wirklich mal knowledge increase? Aber ich glaube, jetzt müssen wir langsam. Jetzt wird es nämlich zugezogen. Wir müssen langsam mal gucken, dass wir nachmittags die Rettungsaktion angehen. Hey, I wanted to ask you. You know how we can end the TV now? Have you ever tried sticking your hand in when the TV is on? What I mean is, have you tried touching the screen while the Midnight Channel is on? Tell me tried that. Oh, ahead of the game. No wonder you are our leader. That's interesting though. So you couldn't go to the place that was shown on TV. Which means my idea of jumping directly to wherever Yukiko is won't work. It seemed like it made so much sense too. But now that I think about it some more, of course it won't work. Teddy said where you end up depends on which TV you go into. Also, every TV sees the same thing on the Midnight Channel. That seems sort of contradictionary. Well, it looks like we've got to suck it up and march straight into that castle. But we can't really complain, Yukiko-san has it way worse than us. Nein, wir sollten sie jetzt mal retten, würde ich sagen, heute. Oh Gott.
Alright, alright, it's all done now, class is now in session. My name is Mr. Hossoin. In this class, you'll be learning about contemporary writing. Let's all have fun.
Also, ist contemporary? Contemporary. Zeitgemäß. Zeitgenössisches Schreiben, okay.
I know this is off topic, but what's the point of applying for colleges outside Inaba? Why even bother? Nothing good ever comes out of competing with city folks. The countryside is all you need. Well, since this is our very first lesson, why don't you show me how much you already know? Now then, how many parts are there in Murakami, The Wind-Up Bird Chronicle? Hana-chan, I'm calling on you. I get the feeling you are not much of a reader.
Hey, I read, I mean, not books, but...
Ben, come on, man, help me there.
Oh, pfft.
Sieben ist eine gute Zahl. Die sind meine Lieblingszahlen. You gave him the answer you think is correct.
I see my initial impression of you were not wrong. You take your headphones off and listen up. The Wind-Up Bird Chronicle was released as three separate stories. It's the 8th of his 12 published books. His latest book, IQ84, was published in 2009. Its first printing sold out on the very first day of sale. And of course, that's not counting all his short stories and essays, which I don't have time to get into it right now. Your initial impression? Give me a break, Hosoi.
You embarrass Yosuke, you should apologize to him later. Hab mir noch gedacht, die Mitte oder sieben? Sieben ist aber eine gute Zahl. So, das ist Ende for today. The fork will come after 7 days of work, blablabla. Okay. Wieder speichern. Yes, saving. So, können wir mit ihr noch reden? Warum ist sie denn noch hier? Yukiko, she looks worried. Will you get safe? Let's go right now, we go later on. Okay. Wir gehen heute noch, aber ich muss jetzt mal Yosuke finden. Läuft der hier eigentlich auch irgendwo rum? Da. Yosuke, I'm sorry.
Yo.
Yo, Ben. You tired? Rushing things isn't gonna help us, I know. How about we take a little break? We should hang out with Yosuke and relax. Since we have Pixie, a persona of the Magician Arcana, you feel you could be closer. Your relationship with Yosuke is going to become closer soon. Will you spend the afternoon with Yosuke? Hier passieren immer Dinge, Mann. Ich will doch nur Yukiko retten.
Oh.
Aber ich könnte...
Mann.
Heute regnet es zumindest noch nicht. Ach, Mann. Na gut.
Alright.
Looks happy. Weil wir ihn, ihn blamiert haben. Ah, verbringen wir Zeit mit ihm. Shopping District Susai Daikasa. Daika. The famous steak croquettes are tough. Sticking chunks of steak and croquettes. Man, this really is the country, huh? Well, it is good, though it's tough. GA called this stuff tender and juicy. What kind of teeth does she have? Huh? Oh, noch wieder weg. You can hear the woman's conversation. He's from June's. Yasugana Azugami High School, right? His classmate Sato-san went out of business. This shopping district could disappear and yet... Sorry about that, you know me, I'm infamous around here. Must be tough, you're bragging about it. Why are you infamous? You must be tough. It's not really. It's mainly my parents, I'm not personally involved. Anyways, there's nothing I can do about it. Izuka shrugs. I don't think there's anyone in Inaba who doesn't know me. It's cool all around town. Not that I mind, but it sucks that I always gotta mind my manners. Izuka smiles cheerfully. You feel you understand Izuka a bit more.
Bam! Rank up! Magician.
Social link has reached level 2. Your power to create personas of the magician arcana has grown. Growth of heart has affected his persona as well.
As a social link skill, Jirai Lund Trafudi.
Someone Trafudi is. The social rank increases as you spend time with the person you have made a social link with. The XP bonus gained when fusing personas increases as the social rank of the arcana increases. In addition, cultivating social skills may lead to finding new social links. Find as many social links as you can and increase your social ranks to strengthen your personas. So, this croquette is damn good, huh? I'm gonna have another. You want one too, right?
Okay, let's head home.
You ate croquette with Yosuke until your stomach started to bulge, then went home.
Ich will doch nur Yukiko retten. Mann, sie hat mich 3 Tage lang Yukiko nicht gerettet.
Es ist so viel zu tun. Nee. Ich glaube, ich würde den Midnight Channel mir nochmal angucken. Heute Abend. Ob wir da was Neues finden inzwischen. Midnight Channel. Nothing appears on TV. The Midnight Channel is only on during rainy. Stimmt, during rainy days, da war was. Dann lernen wir noch ein bisschen. Mehr Knowledge für uns. You decided to study. Your knowledge has increased. As you study, you read a number of dictionaries entries to pipe your interest. Your knowledge has increased. So, jetzt wird's aber regnerisch. Jetzt müssen wir auf jeden Fall ran. Ob wir wollen oder nicht.
Yo!
Yo, Ben. I hear that it's gonna be sunny for a while, starting this afternoon. Looks like we are not gonna have to worry about the fog for now. The fog always sets in around the morning after it's rained for a few days. We'll be okay for a while. Keep watching the forecast. Right, I'm counting on you, leader. Okay, also habe ich immer noch kein Problem, aber ich würde es trotzdem langsam gerne retten. Müsste doch langsam machbar sein. Yo, Ben! You know, we've got practice today, right? Oh, fuck!
Moment, aber es ist doch ein regnerischer Tag.
See you later. Maybe you should show up to basket practice after school.
Och, come on!
Ich bin jetzt schon komplett überfordert mit der Organisation der Zeit. Lunchtime after school. Aber ist nicht regnerisch? Kann auch schneller laufen, so. Okay, hier oben stehen wieder die beiden. Aber es regnet nicht mehr. Oh. Practice Building. Ich muss zu meinem Club dann. Bin jetzt beigetreten. Moment, das ist das Falsche. War es schon Building 1F? Ist das nicht das, wo ich jetzt bin? Ah, nee. Da muss ich hin. Aber irgendwie zieht es nach, ne? Also wenn ich mich hier drehe, habe ich irgendwie das Gefühl, es zieht immer nach Bilder. Ist ein bisschen merkwürdig, was die hier programmiert haben da. You can go to the gym on the field. You feel your relation with Koo will become closer. Spend time with the basketball club. Yes. We decided to spend time with the basketball club. Ja, sogar mir High Gym. You attended basketball practice. Your diligence has increased. Meine Verpflichtungsgefühl, was? Man, I'm hungry. Hey Ben, Aya or Junes? You decide. Aya. Oh, you really know what's up. Der Huiguru is awesome. There's a gleam in Karu's eyes. Ja, kommst du auch mit? Hey, Ku, hurry up.
Hey.
Soccer team's done already. You guys are fast, man. Don't you have cleaning up to do? Yeah, but I don't have to do that stuff. Wow. Oh yeah, this girl in my class was looking for you. She made something for you in home EC. She said Ku-chan loves sweets or something like that.
Well, I don't like me some sweets.
I'm jealous. Not happy about it. Sounds like a pain. Not happy about it?
No, I'm happy. We are just friends, though. Pooh shrugs. I don't mind the sweets and all that, but I wish she'd stop calling me Ku-chan. I swear, the more girls I tell not to call me that, the more they seem to enjoy doing it. I hate my name, Ku. It's such a crappy name.
Warum?
What are you gonna do? I guess I go pick him up.
Kannst auch mir die Süßigkeiten geben.
You like sweets, Ben? Want me to get you some, too?
Ja, klar.
If I mentioned you, I bet she'd give me tons. Alright, leave it to me. I get us so much candy, we'll be too fat to practice. Ku's pumped up.
Nice. Your relationship with Ku seems to have grown stronger.
Ga-bam!
Rank up. Fellow athletes.
Level 2. Your power to create persona with strength arcana has grown.
Aber wir haben nicht mal eine strength arcana.
Hey, der Suke Ben, don't leave without me, alright? If you are not here when I get back, I'm gonna cry. Funny thing is, he's probably serious.
Alright, let's go.
You waited
home.
For Ku and stopped by a few places together before going home. Evening. So, der Papa zu Hause? The rain stopped. Okay. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich das hätte hier so machen sollen. Was gibt's denn heute zu Hause? Open the fridge. There's a half-eaten cup of instant ramen. You left it alone. Wir können heute rausgehen, wa? Aber ich hab nichts, was ich hier tun kann, ne? In den Doom. Wir können in den Velvet Room gehen. Was seid ihr denn? Alright, on to the next bar. Please, boss, no more. Let's go home. Shut up, that's an order. I just got promoted and you are going to celebrate with me at one more bar. Okay. Konnte ich nicht hier mein Courage steigern abends, indem ich hier essen gegangen bin irgendwie? Hier, ja, bei dir doch, ne? You feel waiting for this dish will raise your diligence. Moment. Knowledge expression understanding diligence, Keller. Will mein Courage erhöhen? Kann mein Courage nicht wieder erhöhen? Alright. Der alte Mann rennt immer noch hier rum. Ghost around here. Hey. Was haben die Leute gemacht? Studied at home, went to bed, studied at home, went to bed. Read at home, study at home, ist ein Unterschied? Was ist ein read at home? Drinks for 120 ends, you have. What do you like to buy? Natural second mate Dr. Sword Neo. Da kriegen wir jetzt was, guck mal. Dr. Sword Neo. It seems you didn't win anything. Moment. Was haben wir jetzt gekriegt? Dr. Sword Neo. An intensely carbonated beverage restores 5 SP to an ally. Das ist jetzt nicht so viel. Second Mate. Das ist das gleiche.
Sim didn't win anything. Nehmen wir von eben eins mit. Natural. Oh, und wieder verloren. Dass es ein Roulette gibt oder sowas überhaupt. So. Second mate, a cold beverage that got heated. Restores 5 SP. Okay, machen wir alles das gleiche, wa? Ja. Aber das Tap-Gedöns für den habe ich nicht bekommen. Shrine Riverbank. Gibt es bei der Riverbank was Neues? Nö, der Hund ist immer noch da am Buddeln und sonst nix. Und Shrine bin ich immer noch zu feige für. Go back home. Let's go inside. Oh. Let's do it. Okay, heute ist kein Rainy Day, ne? Entsprechend zählt es wieder nicht. Oh, ich werde angerufen. Hey, it's Yusuke. Do you want to go inside the TV tomorrow? I know you have other stuff to do, but I think about exploring too. Yusuke hung up. You thought about exploring the TV world. Okay, ich kann die auch einfach so untersuchen, um mich zu kräftigen oder was? Das habe ich nicht verstanden. Okay, dann gehen wir auf jeden Fall morgen in die TV world. Es regnet nicht. Also studyen wir noch ein bisschen. Knowledge has increased. Knowledge has increased. The knowledge level has changed from aware to informed. Whoop whoop. Das da brauchen wir 5 increases, kann das sein? Ist gar nicht so easy. Morning, Ben. It rained yesterday, but there wasn't any sign of fog setting in. Looks like the weather will stay normal for at least a little while, so I don't think this rain will be a problem for us. You ever have nights where you are so nervous that you can't get to sleep? I sleep well every night. Seriously? No wonder you are the leader. Anyway, let's stay calm and on our toes. So, after school, Schule ist irrelevant. Ich würde sagen, wir gehen zu Junes. Go into town. Wir gehen zu Junes. Und erkunden halt mal ein bisschen. Wer seid denn ihr alle? Welcome, welcome. Anyone interested in some fresh vegetables and seedlings for the garden? How about you, mister? I don't have that many left. Right now I can give you tiny soul tomato for times 3 for 800 yen. How about it? Boy. Obtained times 3. That's it for today. I'll restore after a while, so feel free to hit me up. Kann ich damit jetzt Dinger? Oh, aren't you the boy who moved into Dojima's place? Of course I know about you. We are neighbors after all. Since you and Nanako-chan are growing children, I worry that Dojima-san doesn't take care of you. Eat your veggies, okay? Machen wir. Hab ich hier. Tiny Soul Tomato recovers 20 SP for one ally. Die Seelentomaten, so. Can go to the food court from here. Call your friends to meet up at the food court. Yes. Let's meet up at the food court.
Okay, that's all of us.
Confirm the situation. Check the weather report. I think the weekly forecast was... da kommt dann der Regen. Hey, you're sure right. Yeah, there's no way I made a mistake. I double checked. Confirm the situation. First, Saki Senpai and now Yusuke-san. I never thought we'd get involved in a murder case like this. Don't talk like Yukiko is already dead. I know, calm down. Unfortunately, there's a time limit. We have to save Yukiko-san before the fox heads in. Okay, then enter the TV.
Don't worry, we can do this!
Aber ich mache jetzt direkt Yukiko-san, ne? Ich erkunde nicht einfach die TV-Welt. Brauche ich was zu trinken?
Hey, there you are! Let's play, huh? No time! Oh yeah, that's right. Let's go save the lost girl! I'll take her to the castle.
You can rescue the missing victims from here. You will be fighting shadows while researching for the missing. So it's a good idea to buy better gear and power up personas you earn in battle at the Velvet Room. You can recover HP and SP depleted from your battles with shadows by returning to your house and resting. But note that the day will progress. After several days of rain, the possibility of fog becomes high. You must rescue the missing before the fog appears or the game will end.
Let me know when you're ready, Sensei.
Okay, hier komm ich wieder raus, wa? Oh? Quit exploring, okay. Kann ich aber exploren.
I wonder if Yukiko's okay, is she all alone now, isn't she?
Oh, hier ist auch der Velvet Room, okay.
Huh?
Oh, you came. You must have come here a lot, huh? What you want this time? Persona, skill card, it doesn't matter to me. Excuse us, Mary, you must learn to restrain yourself.
Huh?
What's that supposed to mean? Stupid, tight, block-headed wop. I apologize sincerely. She is far too unruly for me to handle. Efivo, why did you bring her... Why'd you bring her here? You speak as if her being here has nothing to do with you. This is all to help you on your journey. What do you mean? My journey? This room is inseparable from your fate. Nothing in this room happens without purpose. It seems that you and Mary had already met before you encountered her in this room. Encountering one who is not of man and communicating with her, your fate has led you to this meeting.
Moment, weil ich mit ihr am Bahnhof geredet habe, weil sie mir was aufgehoben hat und sie weiblich ist, kommt sie in den Velvet Room? What?
Aber ich habe auch mit anderen Leuten geredet. One who is not of man, Mary and I are connected. One who is not of man, das verstehe ich. Indeed. This room is the crossroads of your fates. You, the customer, and she who is not of man, who has wandered into this place. Nicht so ganz? Ist sie kein Mensch oder was? Where will this meeting lead? Excuse me for saying so, but we, too, are a bit interested in the outcome. Though she was in this land before you in the end, Mary is not of man. In other words, her understanding of the world in which you live is incomplete. Therefore, I ask of you to please take care. Take her outside this room if you would. But, of course, you are occupied at the moment visiting the interior of the television world. Please ask her to go with you when you have time on your hands. Okay, Mary. Ah.
Whatever.
Never mind. It seems Mary's interest in leaving this place. You should speak with her once you have left the TV world. Okay, also sie ist kein Mensch. Okay. So, wie viel Geld haben wir nochmal? Was ist denn der Fusion Forecast? None. Akunda added. Use Ghoul and Orobas in Fusion. Nicht mal additional stats. Oh, Ich glaube, Mary's Request. Huh? We have left the TV. Okay. Margaret's Request. Able to answer, see much interest to you. Knowledge of expert müssen wir haben, damit das geht. Brauche Knowledge of expert für die nächste Request. Ich will es nicht fusen, weil wir keinen Bonus kriegen. Hätte doch direkt am ersten Tag fusen sollen.
Leave it to me, to show the way.
Search for Yukiko, never mind. Hier kann ich auch was anderes machen, außer für Yukiko searchen. Speichern. No matter what happens, we gotta keep calm. Because we are the only ones who can save Yukiko-san. Okay, ich kann nur rausgehen oder Yukiko searchen. Ne? Dann sollte man halt Yukiko, würde ich sagen. Search for Yukiko. Okay, let me show you the way. Let's go! Yukiko's Castle. Let's go in there. Take this, okay? Goho M. If you don't want to waste time walking back to the entrance, use this to teleport back here. Be careful. Also Goho M ist zum Rauskommen.
Sensei, can I bother you for a second? The hall here seems different from before, though this place might get pretty tricky. But I'm with you, don't you worry, Sensei. Leave it to me to show the way.
The current surroundings can be seen on the map in the lower left of the map of the screen. Press the display map button to see how much of the current floor you have explored. The dungeon's layout changes from floor to floor, so be careful not to get lost. You can send SOS messages and aid back and forth among other players currently connected to the internet. If you would like to use this function, press the rescue request button. Ich hab nicht getroffen. No. Ach so ein Shit.
One enemy. Whoops, it caught you off guard.
Das hatte ich schon mal. Es ist weak gegen. Okay, sehr gut. Dann können wir skillen. Garu, Rinda. Müsste eigentlich direkt tot sein dann mit dem All-Out Attack. Let's go! All-Out Attack! Shuffle time! Cards have various effects, but drawing a card with a one more will allow you to draw another card immediately. You can only draw one card in your mind, but drawing a one more will grant you the possibility to obtain more cards. When all cards in your mind are obtained, a special bonus will occur. If you get that chance, be sure to go after it. Change to persona. One card on hand becomes a persona card. Auf jeden Fall. New Devil. Avoid encounters. Auf jeden Fall. Devil Persona. Gib mir. The card of Persona Ukubach. You have welcomed Ukubach into your heart.
Woo! Nice.
Neue Persona. Bats. Player Advantage. Na endlich mal hier.
Two enemy shadows. You get to go first.
Ich glaube, die sind bis jetzt nicht mehr nur weak, dass sie da. Okay. Skill. Zio Cleave. Ich habe keine Windfähigkeiten. In den anderen. Was ist? Kann ein Ukubach.
Two enemies. Charge through them.
Agi. Wir doch mal Feuer. Das sieht nach jener Papier aus. Die können also Feuer empfindlich sein. Nö. Okay, Skill. Garu.
You're doing great, Yosuke. Keep going.
Oh, wir machen nochmal einen. Dann müssen wir sogar besiegt haben. Mit dem All-Out. All-Out-Besiegung. Let's go. Shuffle time. Money up. Justice Angel. Taint Money Increase. Ich will lieber die Personas freischalten. The card of the Persona Angel. You have welcomed Angel into your heart. Ich sollte, glaube ich, gucken, was die können, wa? Wo ich Dinge tue. Revival Beat. Persona. Angel. Achso, nee, das wollte ich nicht. Ich wollte die Persona-Status haben. Reorder Skills. Deals Light Wind Damage to one foe. Ist stark gegen Licht und gegen Wind und schwach gegen Dunkelheit. Deals Panic Fear and Rage. Armor. Light. Low chance of instant kill one foe. Light Wind Damage. Agi, deals Fire Damage, decreases one foe's hit evasion rates for 3 turns. Ooh. Uiuiui. Achso, jetzt haben wir hier unsere Schulklamotten an. Die Schulsportklamotten. Gib mir die Kiste. Lifestone. Was ist denn ein Lifestone? Irgendwie wird es ein bisschen viel. Oh, Moment. Da. Preis bis auf Allies Max HP. Okay, das ist egal wie hoch. Wir sind das gleiche Menge. Das müsste der Eingang sein, wo wir... Okay, das sind Treppen. Count the stairs. Once you locate the stairway, you can move on to the next floor instantly from the submenu. Okay. But player advantage. Give me him.
There's only one enemy. Go for a first strike.
Skill, Garou.
Let's do this.
Ich weiß gar nicht, was sie hat, ob sie auch Wind hat. Wir können das auch mit ihren Skills machen. Bam. Shuffle time. Two more. The money obtained from this battle is halved. Aber ich kann zwei mehr nehmen. Dann könnte ich eine Pixie nehmen. Ich glaube, das bringt eh nicht viel Geld. Von daher ist es, glaube ich, vollkommen fein. Da würde Pixie nehmen und Chesskeys haben wir, glaube ich, jede Menge. Ich würde die Cover nehmen. The Card of the Sun Arcana. The money you gain from battle has decreased. Rank 1 Cup Card. Ja. Wir haben 75 Yen verloren, das ist, glaube ich, eh nicht viel.
Hey, congrats!
Level up! Persona ist Level 6. Wir haben trotzdem dann. Am Anfang was vergessen. Bis nochmal kurz zurück. Ganz am Anfang wird irgendwie eine Ecke übersehen. Und wenn alles also auf einer Ebene ist, funktioniert das sonst nicht. Wir müssen also hier nochmal ein bisschen korrigieren. Ah, wir haben einfach eine Truhe vergessen. Herzlichen Dank. Und Vanish Ball. Den hätten wir vielleicht doch nicht unbedingt gebraucht. Ups. Aber was soll's. Aber das ist schon nicht missverständlich mit dem She is not of man. Also das klang schon wie, hey, die ist einfach nicht männlich. Was ein bisschen weird gewesen, aber das ist wahrscheinlich wieder irgendein Übersetzungsproblem mit dem Englischen, Japanischen ins Englische übersetzen. Das ist ja theoretisch die richtige Übersetzung ist, aber einfach missverständlich. We have advantage. Haben wir nicht?
There are two enemies. Hang in there.
Wir haben nicht die Advantage. Garou! Miss? Oh shit. Au! Ja, und richtig dick rein. Ah, guck mal, jetzt kann ich auch Garun hier. Garou, Garou, Garou! Angel It! Und Garou, Garou, Garou! All out, let's go! Bam! Ich will mehr Personas haben. Shuffle time! Komm, was kriegen wir? Change to Arcana. Persona Energy Amp. Mach 1 zu einem Arcana. Two more. Moment, what? Hab ich gerade 1 zu Arcana gemacht? XP obtained for this battle is now halved. Nö. The Call of the Hanged Man Arcana. Angel's Endurance has increased by 1. Es waren noch nicht viele XP, aber ich wollte die trotzdem nicht halbieren. Vor allem, weil ich dann hätte viel mehr nehmen können, die ich nicht brauche. Im Zweifel. Also müsste ich die Treppen hochgehen. Hier, talk to the others, change battle tactics. She... Direct commands. So, und wir return to entrance, move to next floor. Are you okay? You're not tired? You can use those things I gave you at the entrance to come back. It's tiring walking back. You can easily return to the entrance by using escape items and skills. If you use an item or skill to return to the entrance, you can restart your progress from the floor you escaped. Make use of this.
Sensei, are you okay?
Ich wollte sagen, wir sollten aber, glaube ich, ein Health-Item benutzen. Damit es uns ein bisschen besser geht hier. I sense someone behind this door. Open the door. Yes. Bossfight.
Yukiko?
Das ist doch ihr Schatten von ihr.
Yukiko-san, are you alright?
Das ist doch ihr Schatten.
Yukiko, what's wrong?
Oh my, special guests. I wonder how they'll play into all this. Things are really heating up. Okie dokie, I'm going back to hunt for my Prince Charming. Oh, where could he be?
Ja, die sollen bestimmt Prince Charming werden, wa?
This place is huge. It's so exciting, but it makes it so hard to find him. Oh, maybe he's playing hide and seek in the fog. Ready or not,
here I come.
Let's go further in then, shall we?
Hunt for the Prince Charming. Machen wir das Minigame.
What the hell is this?
You're not Yukiko. Who are you?
What are you talking about? I'm Yukiko, and Yukiko is me.
Irgendwie schon, aber sie wartet halt noch auf ihr Prince Charming.
No!
Deswegen geht's nie auf Dates.
Are you? Where's the real Yukiko?
What's with these voices?
Die Schatten finden es gar nicht witzig.
Shadows are getting agitated.
Die werden es gleich angreifen.
Well, I'm off again. You better be waiting with bells on, my dear prince.
Hey, wait! That clearly wasn't the real Yukiko.
Hätte mich nicht mehr platt machen können. Aber ich glaube, Yukiko muss sie facen, ne?
It must have been the other part of herself.
Sonst geht's nicht.
So it's just like what happened to us. But I don't think she was excited for nothing. The real Yukiko wants to show us something. I can feel it.
Ooh, da bin ich ja gespannt.
It's hard to explain. It seems like she has a strong connection to this castle. This is a lot more dangerous than I thought.
Yukiko!
Na, da müssen wir mal gucken. Jetzt rennt sie schon wieder weg. Oh, ja, mussten sie doch erst retten.
We told her not to run off on her own.
Oh Mann, Chie, hör auf damit. Okay, nächste Stufe. Nächste Etage. Kommt jetzt irgendwie ein Minigame. We hear voices from somewhere.
My prince may soon come for me. I always be waiting forever and ever.
I hear her voice, but all I sense around here are you and shadows. Watch out for the shadows and keep going. Shadows have a wide field of vision and will immediately come after you if they notice you. If your shadow attacks you, there's a chance that your enemies will be able to make the first move in combat, so be careful. If it has its back to you, carefully get in close and smack it. Shadow cannot see things directly behind it. If you can approach it from behind and hit it, you will be able to attack first. Bisschen langsam laufen. Meine Skillbars sind eigentlich noch kind of okay. Okay. Da wird's schwierig. Oh, what? Du bist was anderes.
One enemy ambushed
Trans
you. Hang
is gathering.
In there.
Wie kann ich die Person nicht wechseln? Habe ich immer eine Person. Skill. Gucken wir doch mal. Was war das? Restores HP, enables escape from mouse build. Gucken wir mal, ob er gegen Wind anfällig ist. Ne, schon mal nicht. Gucken wir doch mal, ob er gegen Feuer anfällig ist.
One enemy.
Ja!
Let's go!
Full all combo. Aua. Oh, aua. Inflict with fear. Oh, recover help. So, was hat sie? Sie hat keinen. Was ist das? LS Attack. Ich glaube, wir haben es schon verkackt. Wir kriegen sie nicht mehr mit einem guten Skill gekillt. Ich glaube, wenn wir jetzt einen Skill machen, wo er weak dagegen ist, dann ist er eh tot. Okay, hingegen physisch war es jetzt auch nicht. Aber wir kriegen doch trotzdem einen Shuffle, sehr schön. One more change to Arcana. One card on hand becomes an Arcana card. Oh, ein Arcana Card. 10 XP increased, money increased. The Void Encounter. Achso, das ist Arcana. Kann ich mir jetzt noch so einen Goblin holen und den dann fusen, wa? Ja. Nehmen wir noch so einen Goblin mit zum Fusen.
Sensei, are you okay? Your health's low!
Okay, ich nehme ja schon hier Item. Das ist immer SP, ne? Tiny Soul Tomato, SP, Velvet Key. Hier nehmen die Medizin für mich. Batz, Hufter. Wir kriegen gar keinen. Das sind jetzt die drei. Aber wir können hier auf jeden Fall reinskillen. Auf die beiden. Die Frage ist, ob die alle auf Wind empfindlich sind. Das ist ein bisschen die Frage. Weiß nicht, ob der ist auch auf Wind empfindlich. Das wäre natürlich mega nice, aber nee, ist es nicht. Das macht dann sogar noch was. Das ist ja mies. Okay, das wurde zumindest gemisst. Einer davon ist down geblieben. Welche Persona habe ich jetzt? Die Agi-Persona. Mal rausfinden, wogegen das hier schwach ist. Gegen Feuer? Nope. Physisch? Alter, selber Feuer. Oh shit. Oh, das escaped.
Up we go. Chi-Chan's really hurting. Heal her. Let's
do this. Persona. Dann können wir jetzt aber finishen. Jupp, dann können wir wieder mit einem All-Out finishen. Aber ja, Chi-Chan hat natürlich jetzt jede Menge AP verloren, die wir nicht heilen können. Können wir Skills so außerhalb des Kampfes benutzen? Persona Level Up. Nee. Das ist was anderes. Was wird da hier increased? Card of Fortunate Arcana. Ukubachs Luck has increased. Luck, okay. Another level for me. Und Yosuke Jiraiya has leveled up. Magic has increased by one. Energy has increased by one. Luck has increased by one. And learn Tsukuikaya. G-Persona Tomoe has leveled up. Die haben wir nicht einmal gesehen. Strength increased, Endurance has increased, Luck has increased.